they're all simply in this bigger field of all the particles, namely the universe, they're in free fall. There's no, we're assuming there's no other forces binding one such particle to another. Okay, they're not attracted by electrical, one such cluster is not attracted by electrical forces to the other. So there, it's a bunch of free fall particles. Because they're all in free fall, in theory, therefore, each one can consider itself inertial.